the first touch, and the ball, here we go.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineups. 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
Comes in with a tackle.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The shot gets blocked. Well, it's been such a great season that now, and there's still more games to come, and now a draw, only a draw.
Shreds it through. The score! It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
They're even in a stronger position now. They're on the verge of winning the league title today.
Yeah, and you've got to admire the way they've approached this match. They've come out, they've been positive, they've taken the game to the opposition.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Roberts. Getting closer. Counting the seconds here, Alan. So near.
Well, yes, they've been outstanding during the course of this campaign, and not long left before they can really let go and celebrate.
Miscue here.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Nicky Devlin. Edwards. Brilliant play. Here's a chance to attack.
That's a good play. Corner given.
Put in the corner.
And now the shot! Well, they're forcing through again. So much attacking confidence. Another goal. They're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch. And they never really disappoint you. They make chances. But most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal. Restarting at 2-0.
So for the home team, the chance for a league double here, but they had to work hard for the away.
He's got his shot off now. Steered in very classily. Took it with greater aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Definitely a throw in there. Here's Edwards. Gone out for a throw. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Tight scenario here on the ball. And here they are on the attack. Using his physical power to protect the ball.
played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's looking for the cross. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
He might be through. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. You can see the deflection there, corner. Corner's taken. Defended well. Some potential in this move. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Nicky Devlin. That's the way to win the ball back. Shots on here. Saved it. Corner coming up. In goes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Swung in from the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Now this is an interesting attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. Attacking well here. The shot's on! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Goalkeeper hangs on. There's going to be 3 minutes added on.
3 minutes of added time.
Getting forward well as a team now. Looking for some... Here's a chance! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. So they're setting up for the corner. And in it goes, cleared away by the defender. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Sorry about that, folks.
Here's Roberts.
I thought I was on, but I forgot that.
It's looking good, this move. Just a moment. To remind you, if you need reminding, they will be champions if it stays like this.
And they're heading in the right direction, they're doing everything right, playing pretty well.
Now Morris. Nicky Devlin. On to the attack now. Pass threaded through.
Goal! Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in, because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. As for the home side,
tried his luck. That's a good block.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. That's an easy piece of goalkeeping. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good vision.
And shoots.
It was an opportunity, really. In the end, way off target with that place shot. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And now the shot!
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Oh, charge down.
Oh, it's a corner. Oh, that deflection.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
No real trouble for the goalkeeper. This looks promising.
It's a quick break.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Hit it well! He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target. Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. That's a great goal from long range.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted, because they've not taken it.
A good try, but a simple save. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. And it is a substitute coming on for an already booked player, and it's gone out for a throw. Here's Edwards, squeezed in against the touchline. It will be another throw in. It's good work between these two.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Keeper's ball.
The referee's given the free kick. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Pugh. Deflected out for a throw. We're going to get a substitution now from the manager. Yes, the fullback who's going to come off. What do you make of that, Alan?
Well, he's offered nothing going forward, and he's not been able to stop the crosses coming in from that side. Not surprised by the substitution.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, no buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Morris. Nicky Devlin. Some potential in this move. That's out. This will be a throw. Mason. To Morris. Great technique. This is how they love to play on the break. The shot's on. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Great touch on the
keeper, pushes it away from the goal.
It's their corner. Goalkeeper, and shoots! Break quickly when they get possession. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Roberts. Edwards. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Mason. That's very good shielding of the ball. Shots on here. And that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard up there over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals at the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.